Roggvir being giant during his execution leads to some pretty interesting results.